This short video just explains some stuff about deleting emails. Most of you are pretty good at that, I imagine. And so if I have an email here, I've got one here from Stephanie that I don't teach year 7, so I don't really need to keep this. So if I just open that up, you know when you open up an email, you get these three buttons appear on the top here. This one is to archive the email, which is basically to keep it. This is to report it as spam, which this one certainly isn't. And this one is to bin it if I actually don't need it. So I don't need this email. I'm going to click the button and delete. It's gone. That's fine. The question I got from someone the other day is, what happens if I want to delete several emails at once? Well, what you can do is you can just tick the box in front of them. So I don't need that one. I don't need that one. I don't need that one. And let's just say I don't need that one, let's just say. So now that I've ticked them, as I tick these emails, I also get these three buttons appearing up the top here, archive, spam, and bin, and I will delete, and you can see those four emails all go. That's fine. While we're on the topic of selecting things, you notice every email has a checkbox in front of it, and that's how I can tick it or untick it. But at the top of the column here, there's a large checkbox, and if I tick that box, it actually ticks everything in the list. And if I untick that box, it unticks everything in the list. So that's a sort of a quick way to select a whole bunch of things at once. The other useful trick to know is, let's say I wanted to select all the emails from this one from Lisa all the way down to this one from Nikki. Well, I could go tick, 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 tick and do them all manually, or I could just tick the first one and then holding down the shift key on the keyboard, I tick the last one and now they're all selected. So that's just a short way of selecting a group of emails altogether. There you go. Hope that helps.